don't think anything's quite as special as their rivalry with these Penguins. It seems every time they're ready to hit the ice, there's intensity and intrigue.
For Konechny, dishes it free, turns with it to Couturier, the shot, and Fleury falling backwards makes the save. Gudas, it's a Dvoracek. Dvoracek back to the point, and then Manning, back to Dvoracek for the shot, he scores! Off the glove of Fleury and in, and Jake Dvoracek gives the Flyers the first goal. For the first time since the season opener, it's 1-0 Flyers.
Shooting the puck a lot more this year, scores from a long way out.
Yeah, it's just a good shot. He recognized the traffic. You can see Fleury got a piece of it, but it fell off the tip of his glove. It was still in motion. And that's just a good, hard work play all around by all the Flyers involved in that chip.
Wayne Simmons turned, tried to take a shot of his block. Ostrostrom kept it in. Reese couldn't come out. Now in front of the net, for he's down. Simmons scores! Very
good job of keeping pucks in the offensive zone and then pressuring. The bad bounce there goes right to Shen, who finds Wayne Simmons for the goal.
Yeah, Trevor Daly went back kind of casual for it. Puck jumped over his stick, and you create your chances and your breaks with hard work.
But now it's Hornquist keeping the puck in. He's looking to spring Wilson. And Wilson in across the line to Crosby. Crosby in the middle, Hornquist back to Crosby. He scores! He found a spot. And Crosby gets the Penguins on the board. It's 2-1.
And Crosby goes to work. And look at that shot. That's where he's aiming it. Right over the shoulder. Mason down. And the puck's up and over him.
Yeah, you know, Jonesy, I was thinking the same thing. I'm going back thinking of Ryan White the other night. Same angle, same position. That's a really, really great shot by a terrific player.
Now it's Schultz across ice. Kessel down low. In front, the shot in. Crosby scores again. It's the Flyers 2 and Crosby 2.
Nice quiet area in the slot area. Kessel to Hornquist and then a snapshot to the blocker side of Mason.
You know what, Jonesy? It looked like Gudas was going to go. I think he really wanted to continue going. That would have put that pressure on him. And Couturier could have slid down a little bit. But Crosby, that is not the spot you want.
So Crosby brings the Penguins back. Now a turnover by Mason. Kunackle angle shot off of Mason out the other side. They score! Matt Cullen rams it home, and the Penguins are on top. Three goals in rapid succession, and now Pittsburgh has the lead.
And Cullen does a nice job of getting across here. Mason can't get there in time. It goes off the bottom of his foot and into the empty goal.
That's why you see a guy like Matt Cullen still playing at 40 years old. That kind of work ethic right there. He's been around the net. And he makes a very, very good, smart play.
Voracek back across for Giroux. He'll have to play it off the boards. Now back to Voracek. Wait, fires glove! Save Fleury. And he looks much sharper here in the second period.
Overall.
Strike. Couturier. Turned it over at the line to Kunitz. Down low, Kessel in front, Malkin, and he scores. Turnover by the Flyers. Penguins take full advantage. And four consecutive goals now for the Penguins. It's 4-2.
Penguins take full advantage as Voracek had already left the zone. Yeah. Kunitz makes the play.
That's a no-no right there. Couturier knows better than that, and I'm sure he's probably going to kick himself. You can't make a backhand blind pass out of your own zone.
By Daly, sliding to try to keep that in, and doing so once, twice, and the third time was Kunitz. Got it down low. The shot, Giroux, he scores! Claude Giroux is on the board, and Radko Kunitz. A spectacular effort to set it up.
And Simmons to get to the loose puck.
Well, you know what, Gudas said, you know, that's a great little glove save, because on that second chip out, that's a beat at all. Just an incredible effort. And Giroux, right directly in front of me, guys, I'm thinking to myself, is he going to make a pass? No, he was not, guys. No hesitation with that big shot.
There's another peek at it. There's Braden Shen, and the puck is over. It comes down to whether or not the foot of Wayne Simmons.
After a final review, the review was inconclusive, therefore the ruling on the ice stands.
Well, it is a good goal. And now the Flyers look to tie the game up. Simmons back to Provorov, his shot blocked. Gudas risks one, that goes wide out the other side. Simmons back in, save! Fleury as he slid across. Wilson couldn't get past Manning. And now Manning looking for Voracek, he's got him. Voracek in on goal, wrapped up, taken down, penalty. This should be, I would think, a penalty shot. It is. In he goes. Deliberately. And he scores! A zillion moves, and he beats Fleury.
Just an outstanding job, the patience. Watch Fleury with the stick there. A little head fake, and Jake doesn't bite, takes it around and scores.
Yeah, great play, because he took what he did was Fleury took his stick out of play. And then when you're just trying to get around the pad.
By Justin Schultz, the button back to Provorov. He'll take the shot, deflected, and went out the other side. Lubim off the back end, and went off the outside of the net. Konechny. Drivers Konechny out to strike. Across ice. Provorov, the shot off the post. They start the Flyers back. Ruiz, 2-on-1 developing. Ruiz, the man to belly. Poke check by Fleury. He lays back. The puck was right along the line, but underneath Fleury. Shot was muted, bounces back to him. Bouncing puck that he could not handle. Played up but not out. There's Mata. Floats one off a Flyer. Malkin scores! Evgeny Malkin picks up the garbage in front and scores and reaches 300 goals by putting the Penguins on top 5-4.
He's got an empty net to shoot out. There's the shot by Mata off of Manning, right to Malkin, and it's in the net. You talk about a bad break.
With the puck, had to go off and skate of Hornquist, but he was able to jab it out to center ice. Bouncing puck, Crosby, one-handed shot, save Neubert, rebound, it's still loose. Reed stood up by Ian Cole. Reese in, quick pass, Belmar, shot, save, bounces in the end, stays out. It makes its way to center and down the ice, 3 seconds remaining. Crosby after the puck will backhand it around, and that'll do it. The Penguins hold off the Flyers 5-4. Evgeny Malkin with his 300th career goal. The difference here in the third period, Fleury, very active, had to make 38 saves.